Hi, I'm Serge from Trezor Support. Using Bitcoin safely and efficiently starts with understanding how it works behind the scenes. UTXOs are a core component of Bitcoin, and understanding them is the key to securely and efficiently managing your own Bitcoin. Today, we'll explore what UTXOs are, why they matter, and how managing them can transform the way you use Bitcoin. Let's get started. Before we dive into UTXOs, it's important to remember that all Bitcoin transactions are public. Everyone has the ability to see the transactions any address has ever made on the Bitcoin network. But that doesn't mean that everyone has the ability to see who owns each address. Bitcoin addresses are long strings of characters that aren't directly linked to your identity, unless you've connected them to your identity in some way, such as getting paid in Bitcoin. Keep this in mind, as this will become very important later. UTXO stands for Unspent Transaction Output. It is an amount of Bitcoin that your wallet controls. Your wallet can have multiple addresses, and each address can hold multiple UTXOs. And the total sum of these UTXOs is your Bitcoin balance. Each UTXO is like a separate piece of Bitcoin you can spend. Blockchains like Bitcoin, Dogecoin, and Cardano all use a UTXO model, whereas blockchains like Solana and Ethereum use account-based models. From here on, we'll focus on Bitcoin in this video. If you're used to an account-based blockchain, UTXOs might seem tricky at first, but don't worry, we'll try and keep it simple. UTXOs are similar to cash transactions in a physical wallet, which helps you protect your privacy by preventing others from seeing your entire balance. For example, if you have a $50 bill and you need to pay $30 for something, you hand over the $50 and receive $20 back. Bitcoin works the same way. If your UTXO is larger than the amount you're spending, the leftover balance is returned to you as change in a new UTXO. When you pay someone with a bill from your wallet, they can't see the other bills in your wallet. This is a critical concept to remember when wrapping your head around UTXOs. Now, let's take a look at an example involving UTXOs. Imagine you have a wallet which controls two addresses. Address A has a single UTXO worth 0.5 Bitcoin, while address B has two UTXOs, one worth 0.2 Bitcoin and another worth 0.3 Bitcoin. If you want to send someone 0.4 Bitcoin, you can choose which address to use. This helps protect your privacy because the recipient sees only the balance associated with the address used, rather than your full wallet balance. Let's say you decide to use the 0.5 Bitcoin UTXO from address A for the 0.4 Bitcoin payment. Your wallet sends 0.4 Bitcoin to the recipient and returns the remaining 0.1 as a change to a newly generated address your wallet controls, minus, of course, a small amount of fees paid to the miners who process the transaction. Now, address A is empty, and you have a new change address, address C, with a little less than 0.1 Bitcoin. This makes it harder for others to track your activity on the blockchain. If you need to spend more than the value of a single UTXO, Trezor Suite will combine multiple UTXOs until the total covers your payment. This can be done containing UTXOs in a single address or multiple addresses. Any extra is then returned to you as change. Unlike cash, UTXOs aren't restricted to set denominations. They can be any size. This means that you could also pay from address B by combining its two UTXOs, 0.2 Bitcoin and 0.3 Bitcoin. The change would still go to a new address, leaving address B empty afterward. However, because you're spending multiple UTXOs, the transaction would be more expensive in terms of fees. We'll discuss this more shortly. So, why does UTXO management matter? UTXO management, or mismanagement, affects you on-chain in two key ways. First, your privacy, and second, the fees you pay to make sure the transaction goes through. Privacy-wise, each UTXO is tied to a specific address. Reusing addresses or combining the wrong UTXOs can make it easy for others to trace your transactions. Simply put, If someone knows your identity is tied to one address, they can uncover exactly how much Bitcoin you control if you aren't careful with how you spend your UTXOs. When it comes to fees, the size of a Bitcoin transaction depends on the number of UTXOs involved. More UTXOs means a larger transaction in terms of data, which means higher fees, especially when the network is busy. If your transaction includes many small UTXOs, you may end up paying significant fees. For most users, Trezor Suite handles UTXOs automatically behind the scenes. While selecting which UTXOs to use is not required, it is a good practice for your privacy and fee management. Now that you understand UTXOs, let's talk about UTXO consolidation, the process of combining multiple smaller UTXOs into one larger UTXO by sending a transaction to yourself. Why do this? Consolidation makes your wallet more efficient and can reduce transaction fees for future payments. However, there's a trade-off. Consolidating UTXOs can impact your privacy because you're linking UTXOs that may have come from different addresses. It's crucial to choose carefully which UTXOs to consolidate. If the person you paid 0.4 Bitcoin earlier knows your identity and you merge all your UTXOs into a single address, they could see your entire balance. This privacy issue also applies if you send your entire balance somewhere, for example, to an exchange, because all of your UTXOs are consolidated in a single transaction. UTXO consolidation can be a proactive step to avoid high fees later. If your wallet has many small UTXOs and none of them are tied to your publicly known addresses, it might be beneficial to merge them into a single, larger UTXO, which you can spend later. Working with fewer UTXOs gives you the freedom to make transactions on-chain even when fees are high. It's usually best to consolidate UTXOs when network fees are low. You can monitor fees in real time on sites like mempool.space. Some Bitcoiners aim to keep each UTXO above 0.01 Bitcoin. This is just a rule of thumb. How you manage your UTXO should always reflect your privacy needs and comfort level. Larger UTXOs give you the freedom to spend your Bitcoin easily in high fee environments without worrying about excessive costs. By understanding and wisely managing your UTXOs, you can achieve better privacy and lower fees as a Bitcoiner. In our next video, we'll dive into Trezor Suite's coin control feature, which lets you pick the specific UTXOs you want to spend and even consolidate them right within Trezor Suite. If you have any questions, visit trezor.io/learn or reach out to Trezor Support. Thanks for watching and stay safe out there.